us, in 2019, you got a call from somebody in Denmark, and they told you that they wanted you to take up the position of chief conductor of the Danish Radio Big Band, a position which had never been held by a female conductor. So we'll talk about that now, and then we won't talk about it again because it's irrelevant. Because, as you said, you'd been doing all this work up until that point, which in hindsight, I wonder if you looked back and thought, okay, yeah, I'd been doing all these things, working with different big bands, working more with European bands, and it all led to that point. So tell us about that phone call, because that is reflected on the title of your, yeah, your album's opening track, right? What's it?
That's
said,
true.
Cool. You said, what?
Yeah, exactly. So that was not a phone call. So one day when I was working as a, you know, as a guest conductor in Copenhagen, my boss, well, like a main producer of the VR Big Band, called me for dinner. And as we were having dinner, he started saying that he is planning to bring someone from New York City as a chief conductor. And then I thought that he's bringing someone else, of course, because I didn't expect anything that he would call me. So I said, oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. And as he continued saying something, I started feeling, wait, is that me or something like this? So I had to interrupt what he was saying and say, what? Are you bringing me? You know, so that was the beginning of our relationship as the chief conductor and the band after 17 years of that vacancy of the position. And the funny thing is that 17 years ago, that position was taken by my professor, Jim McNeely. So I studied with Jim McNeely at MSM, Manhattan School of Music, for 2 years. It's a huge honor for me to take up a position. And also, you know, I really admire their legacy and the history, to the fact that, you know, they have worked with Jim, also Bob Brookmeyer as the chief conductor, Thad Jones as the chief conductor as well. It's a huge privilege for me. Yeah.